My name's Gabrielle Hackworthy. I'm the fashion director for Harper's Bazaar UK. I mean, Jill Sander in the 90s was a revolution. She championed luxury and minimalism like no other designer, and she had a huge following, very loyal clientele, and I think, you know, her customers are very sad to see her go, so I think now is a great time for her to make a comeback. And she's teaming up with Jo McKenna, who also she collaborated with in all her years designing before. So we're all super excited to see what the new vision is and to see her in a new era, really. I love Fashion TV España.
Natalia from Harper's Bazaar Russia. I think that now is going to be very different because Ralph is not there anymore. So we'll see now. I love Fashion TV España and I love España. Madrid is my all-time favorite city. Thank you.
Ульяна Сергеенко, Russian designer. It's always minimalism, but very feminine. I love Fashion TV España.
My name is Glenda Bailey. I'm editor-in-chief of Harper's Bazaar USA. When I think about Jill Sander's style, is she's always represented an easy elegance. She really understands the lifestyle of her customers, and she provides a wardrobe which is a solution. She always understood the importance of fabulous fabrics cut in superb tailoring, and that's what I'm expecting to see at the show today.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Kathleen. Nous sommes au défilé Jill Sander. J'adore Jill Sander. C'est un style très minimal que j'apprécie beaucoup. Je porte une chemise blanche diablesse, un sac et une jupe H&M et des chaussures que je viens juste d'acheter à Milan. Voilà. And I love Fashion TV.
So I'm Olivier Zam, I'm the editor of Purple in Paris and New York. It's a very simple and minimal style on the surface. The volume of Jill Sander are really sophisticated, and the way she cut and proportion the clothes are very original. So it's very subtle. So she creates this very specific volume that are just for her. So it looks very simple and original, always monochromatic, because she likes only simple color, blue, red, white, simple, and she works on the shapes and on the volume in an interesting way. So, and this show is like typical of her, no surprise. It's like it's the essence of her style.